Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to the Miranda Zone. It's your girl Miranda. I don't know why I say that, because you already know who I am. I'm crazy. Okay, today I will be doing another Halloween makeup tutorial. In today's makeup tutorial, Halloween makeup tutorial, I will be doing a mermaid. Now, like always, I am sorry that I don't have any costumes or wigs. I have a blonde wig, but it's in my attic somewhere. And I just don't feel like pilfering up in there. So, sorry about that. But anyways, I am going to be using this net. This is a it is a chicken net. Actually, it's a turkey net. My mom had a turkey that she's cooking for supper one night. She's either cooking it and then gonna freeze it, or she's cooking it for tomorrow's supper or whatever. But anyways, this is a turkey neck. Net. A turkey neck. Okay, sorry, I'll get... Whew, okay, I'm back. Okay, so what I will be doing is I will be either putting this against my face or over my head to do the designs on my face. And this is what we're going to do first. We are going to put those designs on my face. I just have to find a blue eyeliner pencil. We don't need foundation for this particular thing because the net will mess up the foundation or BB cream. So we're just not going to be using that. I'm looking for my blue jumbo stick. I have a, what is this? A shade, no, yeah. A glam shadow stick. And it's a turquoise blue. So I will be using that. Yeah. And let's dig deep down in here. I don't know if I will. Yeah, I don't know if I will be using the deep blue jumbo stick. We will just have to wait and see. Okie dokie. Now. Hmm. I think I'm going to do, like, dark blue and light blue for this tutorial. Let me try to put this over my head. Now, I warn you all, this is going to make me look scary. Because I put it on earlier and I look scary. So you wanna put it down that far. Get my mirror out. And grab a jumbo stick. Actually, I want to use my shade stick first. Just because. I'm going to scoot you all. Over a little bit. I'm going to try to do this without the mirror. You know what? I don't even need that little hairnet. I can just create this myself without that. I can do this. Okay. So. We're just gonna create some designs. On our face. I apologize, but the net wasn't working out. this takes a lot of patience and work. Lots and lots of hard work. Hold up. Try to break that. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. You want to do all this repeatedly? So those are your skills. Now you want to do all this on the other side. Once again, nothing has to be perfect, so don't worry about anything being perfect. Just do the best that you can. Create your own look. Thank you. Okie dokie. So you got your scales on your face. That's as far as I'm gonna go on my face. I may add some gold to it. Grab just a small brush. Yeah. And take some gold eyeshadow. Put some money brush, tap it out. Just dab it all over. The scales. I don't know if you all can see that shiny sparkle. Yeah, you all could see it if I turn my head a certain way. Just give your scales some shimmer. Thank you. Just keep adding the gold to your gills, your scales. See the shimmer? Okie dokie. Now, we are done with these scales. Now you want to do is take a washcloth, wipe off the excess of the brush. Let that sit for a second. And I'm going to use this jumbo stick, this deep blue one. Put it on my eyelids. Like that. Now, let's look at the line on the eyelid, and I think that's pretty good. Okie dokie. You're done with that jumbo stick. And now you're going to do is, now what you're going to do is, now, not, not, you're going to do now, it's, now what you're going to do is, oh, I'm tired. You're going to take this shade stick. Go on top of the deep blue, but not on the deep blue. Now the same for the other eye. Okay. And last, for your eyes, but not least, this is not the last thing I'm gonna do. I just mean this is the last thing for your eyes that you're going to do. You are going to use the gold again. And you're just going to tap this on the blue, the deep blue line right here, right above your eyelashes. I don't know if you all can see the gold. But I promise you it's there. Had to blow it off the computer. Now, you are finally done with the eyes, and last but not least, your lips. Just let me get this eyeshadow off the brush. Let me put the top back on. The gold. Eyeshadow. It won't go on. There it goes. Okay. Last but not least, your lips. Once again, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Fergie lipstick. And it's a bright pink lipstick. And that is your mermaid makeup tutorial. I hope you all enjoyed it. It's a very easy... Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, that gold eyeshadow choked me up. But let me try that again. Sorry. This is a really, really easy makeup tutorial, but it takes a lot of patience and a lot of time. Like, it took me 35 and a half minutes to do this tutorial. Excuse me. Tutorial. My body's crazy right now. It just wants to... Woo! But yeah, it just takes like 36 and a half minutes to do this tutorial. And it's really easy. It's fun. You can do this for yourself. You can do this for your kids. On your kids. And I guarantee they would love it. So, please feel free to like, comment, and if you're not a subscriber, and you happen to come across this video and you like it, please subscribe. Thank you everyone for watching. I love you all. Peace, and God bless.